great question. I'm gonna let you answer. Like, it's probably the same dream appointments, honestly. You know what I'm saying? Dream opponents. Yeah, think though. Dream opponents. Who can we tear the house down with?
Luna Vachon. Like, without a doubt, Luna Vachon. Me and my grandma used to talk about her because I wasn't really around when she was, like, in her prime. But my grandma loved her, and I would dress up at Halloween. I put veins all over my face, and I talk like Israel. I know how to live with an accent, but, like, I tried.
If honestly I could say anyone, it would be Shawn Michaels at this point. I just think what I'm looking to do when leaving a legacy in this business is something he did, and for me that would be the perfect opponent to go in there with.
An ideal match for me would be Miss Nia Jax. She thinks she's the WWE women's powerhouse. Well, she has yet to face the 6-foot Reina from South Texas, because honey, everything is bigger and better in Texas.
My dream opponent would have to be the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, The Rock himself. Why? He brings the electricity and I bring the energy. I mean, just think, us two in the ring, face to face, the way he looks, the way I look right now, it would blow the roof off this place.
Dream opponent is Shawn Michaels because he's the Heartbreak Kid.
If I could pick one dream opponent, I would have to pick Charlotte. For one, Charlotte is known for being genetically superior. So anytime I can be in a match with someone who's genetically superior, I know that they will bring the best out of me. And that's what I'm all about, is being the absolute best.
I go Harlem Heat.
Harlem Heat?
Oh yeah.
Harlem Heat?
Oh yeah.
Why you say Harlem Heat though?
Because, dog, Booker T and the Spinneroonie, you got Stevie Ray, he's the big muscle dude.
Dude,
bro, they were
kind of like a resemblance, right?
Right, right.
My dream opponent here in WWE would have to be my sensei himself, Booker T. I've seen him, looks great. I beat up his brother a little bit once, so let's do it. Let's make it happen, Captain.